Our idea, our concept is almost like a story, following the journey of four individuals, street dancers, different characters, as they get older and how they cope with aging itself. And although that might seem universal, and it is universal to all dancers, we decided to choose that as a theme because unique to street dancers, we're really heavily reliant on our body in terms of the moves that we do and how we express ourselves. And so the journey in itself, I guess I'll give it away, is literal in the sense that we will be aging. We're going to try to show aging. And also under that, we're trying to show the aging of our souls, our expression in the dance, and our reason in the dance, which I think is very special to us and to all dancers. And so hopefully we'll try to show how those two things age. And in terms of what we're going to do,
in terms of choreography, what we tried to do was, one, try to show aging in our dance, and two, in the beginning, we're going to try and show different movement qualities that can be done differently. All four of us are totally different dancers, but we can all do the same movement quality differently. So we're going to try and show that four different movement qualities and also aging at the same time.
So, yeah. Do you guys want a few words about lighting? Okay, sorry. We've thought about lighting in terms of...
The choreographers have been working with designers.
Just a really quick idea. We're thinking in terms of lighting, going from dull colors to vibrant colors, and it's very general, but our movement quality in the beginning will be more of what people expect of the street dancers, what you see on TV, like big things, and it's what a lot of people get into street dance for. But and, you know, as you age and as you mature as a dancer, I think in any style, you begin to realize how powerful the dance is without all of that. And just enjoying it, you know. And so yeah, we hope to go from dull to vibrant. That's about it. So you guys like it? For B-boys at least, a lot of people call it quits about the age of 30, which is relatively young considering other dancers and different styles.
B-boys people are like 45, 50. They just keep going.
Okay.
Woo!
Thank you.
Yeah.